You might be wondering, why haven't I uploaded in a while? I am making a new texture pack, and it requires ray tracing to run the super cool, stinky, crappy graphics.